South to Arrowhead for Minster and Rushi ladies going head-to-head. And Minster's Sarah Jeweler gets her bogey putt to fall. Staying on the green, Rushi's Shape Orchards would finish with a double bogey on that hole. Teammate Ellie Fussinger gets her putt to fall, as Minster would get the win over Rushi by 8 strokes, 192 to 200.